Hello again, YouTube. This is your boy, Captain Salty here, playing Final Fantasy 15. This is episode 5 of chapter 2, or episode 5, chapter 2. Technically, it's part 2. Where we last left off, we were just getting the lowdown from Core about how to get Armiger weapons, which are our inheritance, essentially Assassin's Creed 2, but like Final Fantasy version, where you're like searching the tomb of your ancestors. So let's keep on rolling. Yeah, those airships actually look pretty cool. But they're stopping here. Yeah, of course. Of course I have to fight these things. Okay. I gotta get that EXP somewhere.
Long years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place.
Let me give the orders this time. Just keep it going.
Ah! Woo! Woo! Good lord!
How do we get through all
jump!
Fuck!
Alright, there we go.
The choice is yours.
Bitch! There we go.
Don't miss! That wasn't too hard!
There we go. Styles! Styles!
No big deal.
Pronto, you alright?
Yes,
sir. Fucking, are you fuck off serious? There's another one! Alright, let's take these bitches on. That's right, hop you little robo ass.
You must come up with a plan.
Let's go!
Collectors ever exit.
Wait, are they supposed to be dropping another one? Oh, okay, no, that's just one.
What can I say?
Nope. I gotta get the fuck up out of here.
I don't like the look of those numbers.
Numbers alone don't decide a battle. What you lack in numbers, you make up for in tactics.
Alright, what's the
Roger
big
that,
one? Marshal. Alright,
let's
fuck this dude up!
If anything happens to me,
I can't let anything happen to you.
Marshal, with me! You're up!
You'll get there with experience.
Forgive me.
Ain't got much life left in it.
Let's finish this.
Show no mercy.
Gladly.
Pronto!
Don't mind if I do.
Pathetic. It's over.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new
recipe.
My man
Core is so fucking ready. That stance is so low. He's just like, I am the true samurai. Okay. So on to the temple.
A Magitek armor.
Dangerous?
This particular model poses a mild to moderate threat.
The short version?
Somewhat dangerous.
That'd be pretty badass to take that down, right?
Think you have to? Let's see what you can do.
Ooh! What? Okay, I actually haven't fought these things yet. Holy fuck! The fuck on my face? Let's kill that first. Is that dead? No. I am the Dragoon! Okay.
Whoops. Never mind. Focus on the battle.
One last potion to fight the
Dragoon. Fucking shit! Alright, I need a potion.
Well done, men.
Thank you, sir.
Praise Fuck. From the marshal is.
Are you serious? Are you serious?
Is indeed.
These things blow the fuck up on you when you kill them. I mean, it makes sense, but what a cop out. All right. My legs.
Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
Showtime.
Thanks, Kor.
You take care. Here we go.
Keep it real, huh?
Huh? Look!
There's a door.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
People lived here?
Those seeking refuge from war, most likely.
Wars. Huh. What are they good for? Wonder if anyone's still living. Huh. What's this? A cable. Wonder where it leads.
We can follow it and see.
Don't like the look of that ceiling.
Yeah, long overdue for some TLC.
Sure, hope it holds up.
Actually, I should use that, because I think there's a light thing at the end.
A yep. Generator?
So it would appear.
Might still run. Sweet, it works!
Oh, then there was light.
Oh man, I do love me some light.
Bro, this place is dank as fuck. I wouldn't want to be here. Oh my god.
What was that?
My bad. Kick the can.
You are killing me here, big guy. If it's all the same to you guys, I'd rather not get buried alive.
Yeah, let us be quick.
Wah! I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs, bam!
Quit being a wuss.
You need a key. Hello? Locked. Total shocker.
Hey, if something's worth locking up.
It's worth seeking out.
Giving up the chase?
I personally don't mind either way.
Give it up then.
Actually, no, we shouldn't give it up. Let's go back. Let's go back, crew. We need that. We need it.
Wonder if people like died here and their tormented souls just sort of remained behind. Maybe I don't know.
Whatever it is, it's playing with us.
Hey, wait.
What?
Need to brace for this. Okay, I'm gonna count to three.
No good. It's locked.
You're joking, right? Hello? Dude, did you hear anything I said?
Did you say something?
It came from there.
Yeah, what is this? Hold on.
What is it now?
Okay. This place is mad creepy. What's down here? Ooh, a gem.
Above us!
Look out!
Worth it. Huh.
Huh?
What is it?
That wasn't there before. See your prayers. See ya!
Oh god, I hate these things. They steal potions.
Sorry. Outstanding, Doc.
Yep. Nothing to it.
I feel like something's just gonna like bust through the walls and just fuck me up. Alright. And into the into the creepy ass crevice. Oh, the things I do for power.
Different door, same story.
No luck here either.
I feel like this is like
hear that?
Final Fantasy Dark Souls. Fantasy Souls. What's back here?
Nothing.
That's weird.
Damn straight, this is weird. This is like a dirty ass shower room.
These are not the type of bad guys I
oh,
like to
whoa,
fight.
What is this?
What type do you like to fight?
None, now that you mention it.
Hey, Prompto! Stay on your feet!
Ooh, this looks promising.
In an ominous sort of way.
Stay sharp.
Oh, I'm getting charred.
Back to it.
All these dead ends, goodness. Alright.
Any plan of attack? Plow right through them? No, circle around.
It can shit! What the fuck? It shits ice? And my controller's died. Fuck, I gotta beat this thing fast.
Watch this!
Oh!
I...
Buried!
No room to throw your sword in here.
Let's make sure we get that guy.
Want some?
What? It froze me in the air. Are you serious?
Hanging around here.
That was a serious ass fight. Okay. Oh, sure.
So Nacht borrows the old king's powers.
More or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The copycat king.
Adeline. Well, what's it like?
Yeah?
Finally picked up. Thought I'd lost another king.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base, along the road west to the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up?
People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
Come to think of it, we did spy a large structure.
Yeah, hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
Ain't gonna be easy taking down a whole stronghold.
Can we really do this?
The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us. But first things first.
Right. Let's head back to the outpost.
Ooh, it's a portal. Let's go!
Biggie, what's the best way to hurt these things?
Suck.
Not. Oh, my God. My brand. What? It all called me.
What was I thinking?
Please tell me I get a second chance. No! What the fuck? Are you serious? Bruh. What the fuck? What was that shit? It just sat down like, hey guys, fuck you. Like, oh my god. I feel so fucking disgraced. I'm so ashamed. I knew something was coming. I literally knew something was coming, and I fucking went after it anyways like a dumbass. I thought to myself, I could hold square, I could fucking get through anything. Oh my god. Alright, so I'm not fighting that coral. I'm not ready. That thing's at level 34. I'm gonna wait till I'm level 34. What am I? Level 9? I'm not even level 10 yet. What the fuck? I finally have double digits. I'm not touching that thing.
No slacking.
Go ahead, fuck away.
No!
Yes! I fucking outran that shit. I'm not fighting it. I really hope it's not chasing us. Is it chasing us? Of course it's fucking dangerous to travel at night. I just got floored. You know what? I need to upgrade my skills and stats. Let's see. That's more HP. I need to enhance combat. I'm only at 44 though. That's useful. Adjust guard or adjust counter. It's good shit. Leave a hologram to divert enemies after warping. That's cool too. I want that. Let's see. Techniques. I'll take that one.
Man, who knew Korra was such a badass?
I'm just glad he's on our side.
Thought we'd never get here.
I am famished.
Your Highness, the Marshal has apprised me of the plan. We've found a back door into the Imperial base. I'll mark the route on your map. The way is secure. You should be able to gain entry relatively easily.
So before we do that, we are going to go to sleep. Because I need to recover. Like, I got fucked so bad. And I am not fighting shit at night. Not anymore. We got the fucking salt mobile. Alright, let's see.
You ready to rumble, Nott?
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Thank you. Alright, so yeah, that was a pretty big jump. I've been holding out on EXP for a while.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
Oh, that looks kinda cool. Damn, I'm getting all the good photos in this playthrough.
Core.
So I'm actually really wondering, like, when am I gonna get new outfits? Cause like I really want to see what other designs they've come up with in this game for the characters. All right, let's auto, and we will go to the next quest location. Fast travel. But yeah, I mean, like, cause so I mean, from what I've heard, the designs for all the clothing in this game, you can actually buy it in real life. Which is kind of cool, because I want to see, like, what they came up with.
Along with Dustin, who's guarding my sister.
Good to know we still have people we can count on outside the city.
Yeah, because if there's some really crazy ones, I mean, I might have to break open that wallet. Absorb some lightning. I want to see what other spells I can make. Let's see. Elemancy. Now I'm wondering if like later on I can make like in if you guys play Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep, you could kind of do spell crafting similar to this. And there was a spell called Mega Flare, and that that spell was my fucking jam. Like, you could walk into a room and pretty much farm everything because Mega Flare O-code just about anything in the game. And apparently Mega Flare is actually a spell from the Final Fantasy series. So I'm hoping that they like carried that over into this game. You know, maybe as like a special combination of like fire and lightning or something like that. Cause I think in Birth by Sleep, if you combined Fyraga, or no, not even Fyraga. If you combined Fyraga with, I think it was like Blind Spot or something like that, or like some type of spot thing, it created a Burst Flare, and then two Burst Flares together, or a Burst Flare and a Fyraga, would make Mega Flare. But let's go with Lightning, because I haven't used that in a hot minute. Or I might even make it a Blizzard, because I have more Blizzard than I do anything else. Put some Fire in there for extra effect, so I can get a potency of 133, and craft. Making my bombs. I'm gonna see how strong this thing is. It's probably not gonna do jack shit to these drafts, but oh well. Yeah, I'll skip that.
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
Well, see you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
Jazzy-ass music. There we go. It's the Core Noctis duo.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
Look, I swear, man, everybody in this game looks sleek as fuck. Like, whoever was, well, I mean, Tetsuya Nomura was the character designer, but like, I don't know who Tetsuya was consulting with for their fashion, but whoever that is, even if that's him himself, I don't know. Internal monologue. That's some good coding design. Styling! I just love being able to switch weapons on the fly like that. It's so cool. I mean, if you guys haven't noticed too, I'm like switching weapons a lot while I fight. I noticed you benefit a lot because certain weapons will chain into others a lot better. And you can kind of make an endless combo like that. But I can't get up there properly. Ooh, okay, that hurts. Come stasis. Come on, warp! Fucking holding triangle and shit. Fucking. Fuck this. Oh my god. What a clusterfuck. Fuck your couch. Piece of shit. There we go. God damn it, those guys are so fucking annoying.
Otherwise, you'd only get in everyone's way.
Oh my god, could have gotten it alone if I wanted.
That mentality could prove your undoing, Highness.
Marshal, it's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifs couldn't take their eyes off us.
Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Stay right where you are! Well, well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
Time to fight a Gundam, let's do this. Fucking super magic type armor. I'm just taking out the fodder first. Ooh. Yeah. Air Styles. Take out his legs. Hopefully, it can't block him. Ooh, that hits hard. Okay. I'm gonna need everybody. Damn, it's really hard.
The perilous position we're in. Don't let it shake.
How are you doing?
Ooh, I dodged that, yes! Ooh, again! Tough fight.
Impressive. Seeing you in action puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the NIFs. Till next time, take care.
Ain't so bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
All right, there we go. So... that is the end of chapter 2. I'm gonna go ahead and cut the episode off here. Thank you for watching. I will, as always, post the video of the previous and next chapter/episode in the description. If you have any questions or things that you want to see, definitely give us some comments. Oh, and don't forget to like, subscribe, share the videos. You know, it would definitely help out my man Seven Shogun's channel a lot. And if you want to see more, of course, of myself, Captain Salty, just let us know. Other than that, thank you for watching and peace out.